his hair pieces. He wore wigs, and he had three wigs set up on his table. And he said, "You know what? When you're an adult, I'll give these to you. You could have them." Fortunately, I haven't suffered from hair loss. But if I did, I know that hair transplantation is the way to go. It really makes a difference. And it gives me a lot of satisfaction seeing people come back to me, their hair's growing out, they moved on with their life. It really is a very enjoyable practice. You get to meet with me personally. You know, many other places, you meet with salesmen. Dr. Shapiro loves to meet his patients. I love to spend time with you and see and go over your concerns with you. You know, I personally, having seen my father wear a hairpiece his whole life, having to deal with hair loss, it's a personal matter to me. And you know what? This is just a great solution. Transplantation will solve your problems. And if you come into us, we'll meet with you. I will meet with you personally. My office staff welcomes you, and we'll go through everything you need to know about hair transplantation. We'll go through the whole process of it. It really is quite simple. And, you know, people come back to me just like these gentlemen. They came in, they did this on their own accord. They just came in and said, "You know what, Dr. Shapiro, I really want to come. I want to tell everybody in the world about the transplant, how much it's done for me." I appreciate them coming in. We don't offer them any better service than anybody else. These people they've been treated like everybody else, but they just came back. They were grateful, and I do appreciate them coming in and telling about their hair loss problems, showing the before and afters, and my work is always out there. In fact, the best transplants are never seen. My work, when people go up to you and you have to tell you about a transplant, then you know it's great work. If you can see a transplant, it's not good work. My office will offer you a natural, permanent solution to your hair loss problem.
Dr. Shapiro, Hair Institute.
When I met my husband, I knew right away he was that special guy. He was smart and successful, but he was really worried about his thinning hair. It never bothered me a bit, but it bothered him a lot. I was thrilled to hear about Dr. Larry Shapiro. With Dr. Shapiro, Mike could have his own hair transplanted to thinning areas where it would grow naturally. When you really love someone, the most important thing is their happiness.
Dr. Shapiro, Hair Institute.
Transplantation can be worked on women also. You know, we have many women that have facelifts, or they've lost their hair for a variety of reasons. Some women lose their hair because of premenopausal type problems, or because they're anemic, or they have other reasons that they've lost their hair. We at Dr. Shapiro's Hair Institute can correct many hair loss problems, including women. And if you are a woman out there who's had a facelift, a brow lift, and you've lost hair from that procedure, or you're just losing hair, or you have a family history of it, we can go ahead and correct your problem. We have many women that come in, they do great with us, they love the work, and they go on with their lives.
I really wanted to have something done with my hair because it was getting very thin in the front, very noticeable. And I knew I wanted to do something, but I wasn't quite sure what I wanted to do. My hair loss was basically in the front through the top, it was very noticeable. Hereditary, mostly. My mother's side of the family, very fine hair. Stress, things like that. Well, my self-esteem wasn't what it should have been. My appearance, I was not pleased at all with my appearance. And I knew I had to do something, and so I did. I gained more self-confidence and my appearance and going out and having my hair styled differently, having it colored. It hasn't been that long since I've had the procedure, and the results were astronomical. I think women are a little more hesitant to do something, possibly because the advertising isn't out there for women, but it is definitely a solution to your hair loss. I had no problem with the procedure. I recommend anybody to have it, really. And I think more women should consider it, because a lot of women going through menopause or whatever, you know, there's all different kinds of reasons for hair loss. But it is a solution to hair loss, and it is natural, and it is not expensive. I've basically gone to the same hairdresser for years, and he was very pleased with the results that I got from the implant. As a matter of fact, he said he has seen many hair transplants done, but he has never seen one done as well as this one. And I actually had to, he wanted me to go back to him every few weeks just so that he could, you know, he could see how the hair was coming in. And he was really amazed. And as a matter of fact, he said that he would recommend Dr. Shapiro as well for procedures, because he has seen some that were very good and he has seen some that were very bad. But he said this is one of the best ones that he has ever seen.
You know, if you're one of those people out there who's just sitting at home and you're saying to yourself, I've been thinking about this procedure 3 to 4 years already. I've probably heard of Dr. Shapiro. I've heard of this procedure. And you're sitting at home saying to yourself, you know, why not call? Why should I do something right now? You can call, because our consultation is absolutely free. We'll give you all the information you need to know about hair loss. If you have hair in the back of your head in this area, we'll be able to use that hair and move it to the areas that you need it. You know, it's such a simple procedure. There's little or no downtime. You can go back to work the next day. You know, I have had people come and go get their hair, and in about 3 to 6 months, their hair is growing beautifully. Call our toll-free number right now.
When I met my husband, I knew right away he was that special guy. He was smart and successful, but he was really worried about his thinning hair. It never bothered me a bit, but it bothered him a lot. I was thrilled to hear about Dr. Larry Shapiro. With Dr. Shapiro, Mike could have his own hair transplanted to thinning areas where it would grow naturally. When you really love someone, the most important thing is their happiness.
Dr. Shapiro.
I felt bad, didn't like it. I had to hide it with hats before. But I came here and I met Mr. Shapiro, Dr. Shapiro, and it was good. I feel comfortable with him. He explained me the procedure. I like it. I know it's something permanent, and it's something that I was expecting. It's been good, great. I don't have to hide my head again anymore. I still use the hats, but I don't need it. I live my life better. I don't think about my hair loss anymore. Bueno, yo me sentía mal. Me sentía que me faltaba algo. Me sentía muy incómodo, especialmente en las mañanas cuando me tenía que peinar o cuando tenía que ir a un lugar donde no podía usar sombrero. Muy bueno, muy chévere, como dicen en algunos lugares. Me siento tranquilo. No tengo que pensar en sombreros, ni en ocultar, ni en tratar de peinar mi pelo de una manera que no se vea tanto la calvicie. Es un profesional muy formal, muy amable. Te ayuda mucho, te colabora mucho. Tengo mucha confianza en él.
I feel terrible. I started losing my hair at an early age, and it didn't feel good. It's not a good feeling, I tell you. You gotta wear a cap everywhere you go. You know, so you don't really go out as much as you want to anymore. You know, like you go out, you see everybody with hair, and you're attending somebody look at you, you just feel that they're looking at your your scalp, really. Not even your hair, your scalp, you know. Oh, I saw the ads on TV. You know, I was watching TV late one night, and I saw it, and I took the number and called and came in, and they showed me the before and after picture. I watched the procedure been done. I saw somebody who had it done already, and it looks great. And I said, this is for me.